It all began on October 20th, 2005, when Roger Ebert had to review a movie.